So this is a video of my, I guess you could say, hybrid. I started it as a bullet journal. I always put stickers and stuff. And this is a reminder of what I need for my storage room. And let's see, we've got a setup for the week here. And I no longer do this. This was for my, to remind me that I had to take my medicine, or which medicine I had to take for the day. The year, what this has both birthdays and possible movies I might be interested in seeing in the theater, or just wants to be aware of. This, I can't show you too closely, but this is a holiday gift list. I'm sorry, the fan, it's a warm day and the fan is on. That's a self-reflection review for the year. That is my task tracker for the monthly. Here we have a movie page. Now those are pieces of popcorn, supposed to be movie projectors and DVDs on there, as you can see. And these are, whether I go to the theater or see a DVD, I note them in there. Of course, I note the DVDs in here. If it's a Blu-ray, usually I color it in, like this one, which I think is for, that was for Hardcore Henry. This one, where are we? Here we go. This one, that one right there is for The Shallows. For Elite Secret Life of Pets, we got King Kong, which I saw in the theater. Somewhere around here, I think that's it right there, is King Arthur, which actually, if it didn't come out the week after Guardians of the Galaxy, it would have done quite well at the box office. I enjoyed it. Actually, I enjoyed it as much as I do Avengers movies, especially the last Captain America one. Now, this is for weight loss, or just to see how many inches, etc., I was in the beginning of the year, and then I can check it periodically throughout the year, which I, as you can see, I have not yet. I don't have anything there. This is for the year to see, look back and see how much gas and everything was, like those birthday cards they have. This is for my bookshelf, for what books all I've read or will be reading this year. We've got, I know it's a little sloppy because they're small, but Edition, I enjoyed quite well. There was War and Peace by Jill Churchill. Alice for Lawless by Sue Grafton. Lover Revenge by J.R. Ward, part of the Black Dagger Brotherhood. I'm currently reading a book called How to Get a Date with a Vampire, which I wanted when I was in, like, high school, when it came out. And then we have my Vikings book, which I am taking my time reading and enjoying the pictures and stories in. This is just a list of who I've heard from and written to via snail mail. We've got like a month calendar, but it doesn't have the full grid. Notes, let's take what special, my signature blog post, which is Classic Cuts, and supposed to, you know, just do like every movie in a franchise. That tells me, that's a finance type thing. This I came up afterwards, cleaning page, project page, shopping list. What else we've got here? Oh, goal setting for the year, for personal, relation to the present, health, financial, blog, and professional, blog notes. Sitter notes, family, itinerary, and all that stuff. And then we have our first official month. My apologies. here's what I got. And if I have enough time, you'll notice over the year it gets less and less. That's my week at the beginning. And I'm so proud of this. It looks so yummy and refreshing, doesn't it? That's supposed to be water with ice and whatever in it. That's another one. I get lazy throughout the year eventually. Now here is that thing that's supposed to look like an eye. It's supposed to be what I'm supposed to focus on for the day. That's what I eat. That's what I've eaten. I'm holding my book down with my leg. This here is for what I've posted by my blog. This is for my entertainment blog. That's for my beauty blog. You'll see here I have like leather. That's supposed to be like what my energy is. And that there is supposed to be like the justice scales, but it's a pain scale. For either my back and my hand, or my hand and whatever else might be bothering me that day. I also put receipts in here, but I think next year when I do it, if I can actually find the darn journal, because I've misplaced it, because I got it before or at the beginning of the year, and I have no idea where I put it. We've got like pineapple noted, we've got, I think I had some milk and some eggnog. Oh, a cup of half milk, half eggnog, which was really good. Instead of having all that fatty eggnog, I figured it would be better to have a little 2% milk and eggnog together instead. See, I try to make a picture of the book. But if I can't draw it, I'm screwed. And there's my review for The Shallows, which is posted online. I sometimes use this pad for my week. Here is some notes, like I put my TV or movies I'll see, and basically anything. Unfortunately, I missed the People's Choice Awards. Here's my horrible try at making the edition cover, which wasn't too bad. It actually looks kind of like it. I put clippings in here. This one from Taboo. There's my Taboo page. I do it as sort of a smash book as well, if you want to call it that, smash scrap, whatever. There goes my log. Let's see what else we have here. The Super Bowl, Lady Gaga. My favorite show for the year, which was Lethal Weapon. And I'm so glad that it's now summer and Animal Kingdom's back. Or as I call them, my boyfriends. In a silly way, yes, but come on. You can't have that many hot guys on one show without me making a comment. And yes, I watch NASCAR. Here's my March. I try to use some washi tape to make things interesting. When looking back through it, here's one of my reviews. I use some film tape. Oh, that's for Lights Out. There's some doodles. Is there anything else interesting in here? Let's see, we've tried flipping through it. Oh, my favorite Walking Dead line ever, no matter what comes after this past season. Baseball size legions. Now, I also sometimes put a TV, like during the fall when everything seems to be on the same time, same day. This is just me trying to figure out a puzzle in one of those puzzle games, those like RPG type of puzzle games on apps. Here we have April. Sadly, Time After Time is canceled. Prison Break was great for this season. It was a shortened season. It was only 9 episodes, and it's worth the watch, especially if you're one of those people who watched the original series. Wait till you get to the last one, but you have to watch the entire event series. Now, everything is falling out. Okay, this I want to show you. If you're an Oreo nut like me, they've got Oreo candy bars now. Every time I slept over my friend's house, her mom would give us Oreos and milk around 9 or 9:30. So now it's like I have an actual, there's like an Oreo time. Anybody ever see a key shape like this? I don't know where it came from, but I have one, and I would really, really like to know if anybody has a clue what that could be from. I mean, it looks like it's like part wrench, part screwdriver to me, but I mean, who the heck knows? It's probably some cool tool from IKEA. Here's where I got really crafty with the electrical. You could tell I wasn't lazy that day. Sometimes I do little mini pages. I started drawing a log, which actually came out pretty cool looking. I'm proud of myself, the first few that I made. Now, I'm supposed to go on a boat this year, so I wrote down a list of things to bring. I still have to look up the definitions for which is port and starboard side. I think port side is right, but I could be wrong. And all that, just so I have it. Ooh, I gotta finish this soon. Now, I usually mark with tabs of some sort. Hey, speaking of boyfriends, there's the Animal Kingdom guys now. I usually use one of these guys. Where are we? Here we go. One of these tabs to mark where my calendar, my current monthly calendar is, as well as the current week. And then I just go by that. But as you can see, it gets messy and lazy after about 3 to 6 months. So now that you've seen my 2017 journal, I hope you enjoyed the ideas, and check out my Pinterest board for journaling as well as bullet journaling. Have a good one. So long.